Hey guys, I'm Denny Directo. Sad news over the weekend. Marcia Strassman has passed away at the age of 66 after a 7-year battle with breast cancer. The actress was best known for her lead roles as Diane Zelinsky in Honey, I Shrunk the Kids and as Julie Kotter in the classic TV series Welcome Back, Kotter.
Oh, they're all baby books.
Oh, how nice. The kid will have something to read.
E.T. was with the cast in 2011 when they reunited at the TV Land Awards.
It was like it was 35 years ago. I mean, we've seen each other over the years, but just being together and being in this kind of situation, no time has passed at all.
Co-star John Travolta released a statement regarding the death of his friend, saying, quote, "I'm deeply sorry Marcia had to leave this life too early. She was beautiful and always filled with life and humor and certainly an important part of my past. We will miss you, Marcia." Marcia is survived by her daughter, Lizzie, her brother, Steven, and her sister, Julie. The family is asking that in lieu of flowers, donations be made in the actress's name to organizations fighting cancer. Our thoughts are with them at this time.